Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I will show you how to access to YouTube Studio, the desktop version on your Android phone, or if you use iOS, you can do the same thing. So for this, you need to download the Google Chrome browser. You can see I've just already have this browser. So what you can do is just simply go to Google Chrome and just go to YouTube, right? So I am already on YouTube. So now what you need to do is, you can see top right side that there is three dot. You can see if you tap on the three dot, and here you can see desktop size. There are options available, so you can see the desktop site right here. So you need to tap on the desktop site. You need to mark okay. You need to just check mark. And now here you can see it's switched to desktop site, right? Now what you can do is just zoom in, and just you can see your profile icon, tap on that. Now here you can see YouTube Studio. Just simply tap on that YouTube Studio, and here you can see I already have that YouTube Studio on my phone installed. So what I can do is, I can simply uninstall this software, right? And let me just show you. If I try to tap on that YouTube Studio, and here you can see it's redirected to studio.youtube.com, and here you can see I am able to access on my channel, right? Okay, so here you can see that this is my studio, YouTube Studio, and here I am able to see, check my analytics, right? If I tap on my analytics, here you can see I'm able to check everything. I can check my reach, engagement, audience, everything I want. So in this way, you can access to desktop version, YouTube Studio desktop version in your Android device. So I hope you guys understand how you can do this. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.